My name is Morten Helve Petersen. I'm a member of European Parliament for the Renew Europe group. I was elected first time back in 2014, so this is my second term. I'm vice chair of the ITRE committee, that is industry and energy. And I think that the climate and energy issues are the most pressing issues that we have on the agenda right now. This is by far the biggest that we face in common. So this is what gets me up in the morning to fight for combating climate change and ensure that we are ambitious in Europe and thereby hopefully leading the world. So these are extremely important priorities for my daily work, and I believe for all of us as European citizens. I live in Copenhagen in Denmark. I'm happily married. We have 4 kids in all. I like to play drums when I'm not doing politics and a lot of sports, and I like to read books and listen to opera and all kind of music. And I'm looking very much forward to this conversation tonight. Thank you so much.